Now today we want to take part 346. Well, exercise 3.17 la 6th question. This is very important question. Show that the roots of the equation f minus a, f minus b plus the continuous na equal to 0 are always real and they cannot be equal unless a equal to b equal to c. First of all, we want to make it a quadratic equation form. A quadratic equation is, you know, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. This is quadratic equation and we want to know the value of a, b, c. So, in the formula we want to change it. So, now we take and write the question. X minus a, x minus b, then x minus b, x minus c. Actually, the question directly we want to change it as a quadratic equation and proceed the problem. Now you multiply x into a, x square, x into b, the minus value. So minus b s and minus a. Minus a s, then minus into minus plus. These are very important. The minus into plus, students, they may commit mistake. Here one minus is good, here also one minus. So minus into minus plus. Now come to the next one. X into a, x square, here minus xc, minus xb, then minus into minus plus bc, then x into a, x square, then minus a, then minus c, yes, then minus into minus plus ca equal to 0. Now x square, x square, then x square. So 3 x square, then minus, you collect first minus 1. Minus ax, minus ax. So minus 2ax. Then minus bx, minus cx. Then here also, sorry, minus 2bx, then minus cx, then minus cx, minus 2cx. So in the terms alla connect panitom, then plus ab, plus bc, plus ca equal to 0. So 3x square, we take minus 2 common, so a plus b plus c, yes. Ola, we are taking minus outside. In the minus, this minus and this minus, along with the 2, we are taking outside. So inside a plus b plus c, yes. Then now write the remaining ab plus bc plus ca. So this is equal to 0. Now this is of the form ax square minus plus bx plus c equal to 0. This is quadratic equation. Ippa kudutha question la, this we have changed into quadratic equation where a equal to 3. A equal to 3 and b equal to this complete. B is always the coefficient of s. A is coefficient of x square and b is coefficient of s. So b equal to minus 2 of a plus b plus c and c equal to this constant term. This complete constant term is c. So this is c. Now you collect the, now we want to find the nature of the root. For that we collect the discriminant. Delta equal to b square minus 4ac. We know the discriminant delta value, if it is equal to 0, if delta equal to 0, then the roots are real and equal. The roots are real and equal. Then if delta not equal to 0, that means greater than 0. If delta greater than 0, then the roots are real and unequal. real and unequal. And if delta less than 0, that means negative, then the roots are imaginary or unreal. The roots are unreal. So this property we know. For that you are taking the discriminant value b square minus 4ac. So equal to b square. B is what? This whole term. Minus 2 bracket a plus b plus c. Then whole square. B square. And the minus order safety code. Then minus 4 into a. A is what? 3. A equal to 3. Then c. This complete term. C. AB plus BC plus CA equal to in the square of the minus arrow plus I. So the minus and the cancel I. No? So 2 square is 4 and A plus B plus C whole square minus 12 bracket AB plus BC plus CA. Now yeah, I don't write there, so I just rub it. Now you take 4 common. Take 4 common. So inside you have A plus B plus C whole square minus 4 3 are 12. So 3 bracket AB plus BC plus C, A. I have taken 4 common. So 3 4s are 12. So you write the remaining 3 here. So 4 bracket. Now you know that identity A plus B plus C whole square expansion. So write it as A square, B square, C square. Then 2AB. 2AB. Then 2BC. Then 2CA. A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB plus 2BC plus 2CA. Now take minus 3 inside. You take minus 3 inside. So minus 3AB minus 3BC minus 3CA. Then in the next step, 4 bracket A square, B square, C square plus 2AB minus 3AB. So remaining is minus AB, then plus 2BC, then minus 3BC. So minus BC, minus CA. இப்போ இங்க A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB, 2BC, 2CA. அந்த பார்ம்க்கு நம்ம கொண்டு வரும். அதனால இது இருக்கிற இந்த போர்ல 2 மட்டும் இங்க வச்சுட்டு யூ டேக் 2 இன்சைட். You are taking 4 வந்து 2 into 2. அப்போ ஒரு 2 outside வச்சுட்டு you take 2 inside. So 2a square, 2b square, 2c square, minus 2ab, minus 2bc, minus 2ca. இது 4 வந்து you split into 2 into 2. You take 1 2 inside. So 2 bracket. இந்த 2a square, a square னு பிரிச்சுக்கோங்க. So A square, இதுல இந்த A square plus A square, B square plus B square, then C square plus C square. Just for convenience, ஒரு ஐடென்டி கொண்டு வரதுக்காக நம்ம பிரிச்சுக்கிறோம். A square plus A square, B square, B square, then C square, C square, minus 2AB, minus 2BC, minus 2CA. Now combine A square, B square, 2AB. இந்த combine பண்ணா, you can get A minus B whole square. Because இங்க என்ன இருக்கு? Minus இருக்கு. So A minus B whole square. Next, again consider A square, then this one. B square, then here another one you have. A square, B 2AB எடுத்துட்டுமா? Then A square, then C square take. A square, C square, then 2CA. So this is our form. A minus C whole square. A minus C whole square is expansion. Now you consider B square. So B square, then inge c square, then 2bc. Appa then now you have b square, sorry, b minus c whole square. So எல்லாமே இது கம்ப்ளீட் ஆயிருக்கு. இந்த b square நமக்கு 4 ஆயிருக்கு. a square plus b square இந்த ரெண்டு கம்பைன் பண்ணோம்னா 2ab, then a square, then c square இத கம்பைன் பண்ணினா 2ac, then this b square, then c square கம்பைன் பண்ணோம்னா 2bc. So everything is greater than equal to, ஏன்னா whole square வரப்ப this is greater than 0 and this also greater than 0 and this also greater than 0 and 2 also greater than 0. So square term அப்படின்னாவே this is always greater than 0. So everything greater than 0, therefore the delta greater than 0. Since delta greater than 0, the roots are real and unequal. So we want to prove the roots are equal. So we want to prove the roots are equal means definitely the value of a equal to b equal to c. எல்லாமே ஒன்னு கொண்டு ஈக்குவலா இருந்தா மட்டும்தான் முடியும். So 2 bracket, you இங்கே a value, b value, c value. All the three terms should be equal. Then only you can get delta greater than 0. அப்ப இங்க if you write a, this is 0. If you write c, here also a, 0. Here also b, 0. Therefore, the whole delta value equal to 0 if a equal to b equal to c. Only when a equal to b equal to c, we can get the delta value is equal to 0. Since it is equal to 0, here we know the roots are equal. So we want to make the roots are equal only when the value of a, b and c are equal to themselves. Thank you.